9th, hit a terrible tee shot, and I've learnt a cardinal sin. I've laid up too close to the green. So I reckon rather than go with a lesser club and try and hit it full out, slightly into the wind, I've gone for the wedge. Just a little punchy wedge. Going to put the ball, you'll see, I'm going to put the ball back in my stance. And then just right of the pin, you're going to see a much shorter swing. Just try and control the distance. Lower ball flight. It's not too bad. So obviously you don't want to have another mistake. So don't go with the extra club. Go with one more, or the shorter club. Go with one more and hit a little punch. Try and save your par.